clubs. Ones that shoot air into the water and ones that just shoot the water right back out. Like this one right here. This one shoots water right out of you. You can't really see it. It's not very fluffy with the bubbles, but you can feel it. Look, I'll push it up for you so you can see the water coming up. It's all water under here, all water pressure shooting on your back. As opposed to this one over here, where you have the air. Look at all that fluffy push of air. Ooh. Both feel good, but the water one is more therapeutic. Air is more pushy, fluffy. It's hard to describe the feeling. But that one is more like a deeper kind of massage. That's very specific pinpointed area. The air is more fluffy and more broad-based and shooting everywhere. Okay, here we're sitting in an air-based hot tub, and over here, the difference between the motors, some push more air and some push more water. Pushing more water takes more power, a stronger motor. Pushing air, that's pretty simple. Both are really good. It's hard to say which one's better than this one, is that one? It's what you prefer. But if you just want to get a pushy one, fluffy, the air one is the one to go, the way to go. Now, whether you get a 5-horsepower engine or a 2-horsepower engine, that's going to be up to you. But you need a stronger engine to push more water. So this, like here, this pushes more water. And as you can see, not as fluffy, but still very nice. This pushes more air, still very strong. But it's all good. It's all up to you.